live long and prosper if you're one of us. May the force be with you, unless that phrase don't fit you. Forever we have been at odds, 'cause you're a drooling Trekkie, says the Lucas lackey. Whatever. We are out in space, the last frontier, seeking life that's new and strange out here, and new civilizations in the great beyond, boldly going where no one has gone. Our tale is better in every way, in a galaxy far, far away. A great adventure happened a long, long time ago, but then I don't suppose that you would know. We have ray guns we call phasers,
we have blasters and lightsabers,
we have ships that fly at war,
yeah, it's called hyperspace, you dorks.
We've got the Mugato, and you have got Ewoks.
Yeah, well, a guy who plays with tribbles shouldn't talk.
Oh, come on, let's not fight, it's so unintellectual. How about we join sides and be bi-trectual?
That's disgusting.
Yeah, forget I mentioned it. Klingons shooting at our starboard side, we got a whole breach on the Enterprise. We drift into the neutral zone and we're on the wrong side. We'd need a wormhole to get out alive.
On a moon of Yavin's where we hide, we're having trouble with the hyperdrive. Planet keeps on spinning and the Death Star's now inside. We hope the rebels take it out in time. But come on, let's not fight, it's so unintellectual. How about we join sides and be bi-trectual?
Wouldn't it be nice and so much more effectual? Put our cares aside and be bi-trectual.
Think how awesome it would be, a team up with Jean-Luc and Leia.
Kirk and Chewie save the day, blowing up a bird of prey.
Han and Spock, they set a net and trap the Borg and Boba Fett.
While 3PO and Data raid a TIE fighter to capture Vader,
Luke and Worf get into it and blow the Death Star into bits.
And then we throw the tribbles into the Sarlacc pit, and then we kick the Ewoks into it. Live long and prosper, so say we all.
Wait, what?
May the Force be with you, may the Time Lords keep you. Forever, we can babble on.
There's no use debating, the Stargate's waiting. So come on, let's not fight, it's so unintellectual. How about we join sides and be bi-trectual?
So let's take the advice of an Asian homosexual.
Fellow star folks, cool it down.
Celebrity voice impersonated.
Let's put our cares aside and be bi-trectual.
Hell, I want to be sci-fi multi-trectual.
Live long and prosper!
May the Force be with you!
Never give up! Never surrender!
To infinity and beyond!
Really, Voltaire? Really?